Elnish Life Sciences is inspired by value and driven by vision, caring of human lives since 11 years. Elnish Life Sciences is a specialty healthcare company focused on discovering unmet needs, developing and commercializing innovative pharmaceutical products. Elnish has carved a firm position for itself in the Indian pharmaceutical market through a focused approach for key specialty brands and deep engagement with doctors. We have a young team of board of directors headed by our founder and managing director, Mr. Girish Arora, followed by Director Corporate Affairs, Ms. Ritu Haseja, Director Sales and Logistics, Mr. Sumit Arora, Director Procurement and Planning, Ms. Mehak Arora, and Director International Business, Mr. Karan Arora. A team of experts and professionals have an exceptional combination of talent, skills, knowledge, and business acumen handling multiple operations. Our vision is to bring products across various therapies, strengthening new therapy segments and fulfilling the unmet needs of patients in the areas of nephrology, critical care, gastroenterology, skinceuticals, advanced wound care, and neuropsychiatry. We began our operations with launch of Renal Care Division, extending Renal Care portfolio with critical care range. For bridging therapy gaps, we launched Skinceuticals with value-added products. For gastro wellness, we introduced gastroenterology. We entered into advanced wound care to bring revolution in wound care management. To expand our product portfolio, we entered into neuropsychiatry division to ensure patients' well-being. Our prime focus is to enrich each therapy area with unique products that have a scientific backup and end-to-end treatment. We are aiming to rank top 50 in Indian pharmaceutical market by 2022. Elnish has emerged as a strong competitor in renal care and critical care segment. The company is ranked among the top 3 in renal care and top 10 in critical care, pioneering in bringing novel molecules, formulations in renal care and critical care. In renal care, we have two business units, dialysis, transplantation, and renal medicine with a field force of 135. Key brands are shown here. Our doctor focus is nephrologists, transplant surgeons, dialysis technicians in this segment. In critical care, we have two business units, injectables and orals, with a field force of 233. Key brands are shown here. Our doctor focus is surgeons, oncologists, nephrologists, urologists, wound care specialists, intensivists in this division. In Skinceuticals, our key brands are shown here, with field force of 152. Our doctor focus is dermatologists, cosmetologists, top end consultants, physicians in this division. In gastroenterology, our key brands are shown here with field force of 103. Our doctor focus is gastroenterologists, gastrosurgeons, oncologists, top-end consultants, physicians in this division. In advanced wound care, our key brands are shown here with field force of 30. Our doctor focus is podiatrists, surgeons, diabetologists, endocrinologists, burn specialists in this division. Recently launched neuropsychiatry, our key brands are shown here with field force of 53. Our doctor focus is neurologists, neurosurgeons, psychiatrists in this division. Our distribution networks are operational across India. We have 50 plus super distributors and 1500 plus distribution points with specialized warehouse having cold chain facility. We have 800 plus field force in targeted segments covering 70,000 doctors and 30,000 hospitals. We have strong presence in private, corporate and government hospitals. Alnish continuously looks for opportunities to partner with global pharma companies as we firmly believe that strategic focus and a differentiated approach empower the organization. To strengthen new specialty divisions for addressing the therapy gaps, in-licensing of novel products in future growth areas is pivotal of overall strategy of the organization. We have partnered with global pharma organizations to bring novel global products in India from various companies. We have a well-designed scientific marketing strategy to repetitively engage with the key opinion leaders and doctors. This involves various marketing and educational programs like organizing CMEs, symposia, teleconsultations, disease information, newsrooms, practice support, decision enhancement tools, and few others. We have a R&D collaboration with DIPSRO, Delhi Pharmaceutical Science and Research University, Government of NCT of Delhi, India. DIPSRO is the first pharmacy university of India and second in Asia. Alnish, in collaboration with DIPSRO, has launched first industry academia research product for Indian patients under the gracious presence of Sri Anil Bajal, Honorable Lieutenant Governor of Delhi, Government of NCT at Vigyan Bhavan, New Delhi, India. Our efforts have been recognized through various awards like Excellence in Pharmaceutical Brand Management by Indian Pharma Awards, Best Organization in Nephrology Drugs and Novel Formulations Award by Business Sapphire, New Delhi, India, Fastest Growing Brands and Leaders Award by Asia One, Dubai, UAE, Healthcare Elite Award by Business APAC, India, Noteworthy Biotech and Pharma Company by Business APAC India, Super 30 Companies Award by Silicon Review, New Jersey, USA, Companies of the Year 2019 by Business Connect India. Our efforts have been appreciated by various esteemed business publications like USA Silicon Review, UK B2B Tycoon, India, Asia One, Pharma Review, Business Sapphire, India Med Today, Business APAC. We continuously publish patient awareness articles in various pharma and nutrition magazines like Express Pharma, Pharma Review, Business APAC, India Med Today, NAF Food Spectrum. We have a wide media coverage in various wires, magazines, vernacular press, English main lines and online media. In continuation to its philosophy, inspired by value, driven by vision, Alnish surge ahead in expanding its horizons in Indian pharma market. Thank you.